Welcome to my channel Aquafish World Assam India. So today our topic is about some best medicines for your fishes and aquarium. So if you are new to the channel, please subscribe the channel and hit the bell icon to get the latest updates of my channel. So let's begin the vlog. So there is a shout out to some of my fish lover friends. They are Mark Malherbe, OrandaNanda, Simple Fish Keeping, Joseph's Tropical Tanks, and Chiglit Tank. Please watch their channel and support them. Links are given in the description. Please check it out. So this is the medicine that is a Redol antifungus, and this is the Macrolife S2. Though these two are very important medicines for your aquarium and your fishes. So firstly, I'll tell you about this Redol antifungus. So this is a very important medicine for fishes and aquarium. So firstly, I'll tell you about the directions how to use it. Use 5 ml to every 25 liters of water for severe fungi infections, and for bigger fishes such as discus, goldfish, koi, arowana, oscar, etc., use 10 ml. For external injuries, dab the affected areas with undiluted antifungus. Use half the dose for treating tetras, baby fishes, scaleless fishes, etc. When any distress is observed, remove the fish immediately from the tank. So now I'll tell you about the description of this medicine. So the Redol antifungus is effective against most fungi diseases found in aquarium fishes such as tail and fin rot, egg fungi, cotton wool fungi, etc. Also effective against white spots, velvet, slimliness of the fin and skin, external injuries and wounds. So this is the second medicine, that is the Microlife S2. This is the liquid bacterial suspension. It is very important for your fishes. Its uses are as follows. For quick aquarium maceration and ammonia and nitrate removal. It is used in both saltwater and freshwater aquariums. So now I'll tell you about the working of this medicine. It reduces from ammonia to nitrite and nitrite to nitrate. It biologically degrades uneaten food, fish waste and all other nitrogen compounds. So how to dose in the tank? You dose it once a week. For new tank, that is for quick maceration in the new tank, treat for 5 days in succession. So it is used in both freshwater and saltwater aquarium. So I will give the link of these medicines in the description. You can buy it from online or from your nearest pet store. So if you got some information from this vlog, then please subscribe, like, comment and share. So let's meet in another video. Till then, bye bye and thank you.